Speaking of assholes, Don Lemon is out of a job. It's messed up. How funny is it that you work in the news, then watch on the news that you got fired from the news? Don Lemon is now the most obnoxious guy in the history of CNN. That's not fair. Even Jeffrey Toobin looking at Don Lemon like, ooh, he rubbed me the wrong way.